And ladies and gentlemen, her musical repertoire, in fact, boasts of Bihu strings and the only folk music on the violin album here in India. And further, ladies and gentlemen, Sunita goes beyond being just a musician and an entertainer. She also leads a change intervention. She has performed in the paddy fields from where this music has originated. And then we have her son present with us here. Round of applause for Sunita Bhuyan. So it is the Kal Ronojeet. Ronojeet Bhuyan present. So it is the Kal, Aaj and Kal present here, the generation, the three generation. So I hand over the stage for this beautiful evening as it flows with the three of them.
Very humble artists, and even though we have traveled the world and played in various iconic venues and auditoriums and institutions, you can't fathom the emotions that we are going through today to be performing for the 100th year celebration of New India Assurance. It's a proud privilege for us who have been a New India family. Since the day I was born, my father was working out of that office that you saw, that iconic building, and he got the news that I was born. I'll not tell you how many years back, definitely around much more than 40 years back. So I would like you to give a rousing welcome to my father, Kabindraram Khan, because of whom we all are here today to share this iconic moment with you. He is 85, going to be 86 this year, and he traveled all the way from Guwahati to be here with us this evening. Once a New Indian, always a New Indian. So we are very, very emotional. We are very overwhelmed and, of course, proud to present Kal, Aaj aur Kal. We are the New India family. My father worked for 35 years with New India, and when liberalization happened in the 1990s, he got two fantastic offers from two foreign organizations. But he said, I'm not going to leave the company which has given me all that I could get for my family and has got us still here. So he stayed on and retired as a New Indian in 1990. And a lot of the people in the family said, are you sure you're not going to leave? Because that time there was no pension in New India. And we were yet to be married and yet to finish our education. But 6 months before I got married in 1995, ladies and gentlemen, news came that there is pension that has started in New India Assurance, and he still gets that pension every year. My mother, Minoti Khound, and I give reverence to our guru, Pandit V.G. Jog, who taught my mother for 30 years and taught me for almost 10 years, and my son, Ronojeet, who is trained in the Western classical piano. But like they say, you've got to go from local to global, and the world is one today. You've got to perform and transform yourself for the need of the hour. So he's going to play an Indian rag with us, and we've got a team of fantastic musicians supporting us, enabling us, and performing with us, whom we'd introduce as we carry on with the performance. Starting with a tribute to our country, which is India, in Rag Desh.
Thank you.
Thank you, Sunita. Thank you. In fact, as we said, three generations performing here. And the Kal, Aaj or Kal. Or another Kal is present with us, who has in fact given almost more than three decades to New India Assurance. I would like to also invite here on stage Shri Ram Kond. May I request you, sir, to please join us? Can someone please escort him here on the stage? We are going to be continuing with the further performance here, but right now we would like to express our gratitude, our thanks, our regards to these three generations who are contributing to the greater success as not only towards the growth of New India Assurance, being a part of it, Shri Ram Kond, as he joins us here. Ladies and gentlemen, can we just put our hands together for greeting him as I invite him here on the stage. And I would like to request the Chairman come Managing Director, Shri G. Srinivasan, to kindly felicitate both of them, felicitating Shri Ram Kond and Ms. Minoti Kond. And would like to also mention here that ma'am had performed when we had the 75 years of celebration, Platinum Jubilee celebrations. And today, as we are entering the 100th year, she's again with us. And Sunita started with such a wonderful note, Vande Mataram. You know, message again, as she started also, that, and again taking the message of our Honorable Vice President further, that we need to transform, reform, we need to adapt and adopt that is where we see these three generations, the legacy continuing and taking it forward as we are shaping not only a more robust new India assurance, but also working towards shaping a new India, working towards nation building. Thank you. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. And I once again hand over to Sunita.
Well, I really wanted to come to this New India performance with something that we could offer as a legacy of this concert. And we've created this story of New India. And we saw the film earlier, this wonderful film of achievements. Maybe if you like the story and the song, you may want to use it in one of your films. Can I have some more reverb on the mic, please? Ma would leave the stage because she only does classical, and she typically, we sit down on the platform and do a classical performance. But for today, we have to innovate for the need of the hour. There wasn't a time for to do a riser here and sit. It'll take a long time. So I requested her to sit on the chair and do the performance for all of you. Can I have the New India logo, which has got New India 8 times written, because the song has got New India 8 times as the chorus. There was a nice backdrop which had, it's not a moving backdrop, the simple backdrop when the Honorable Vice President was here. It had 8 New Indias written there. If I can have that back again, it'll be great. We have with us a few fantastic musicians from Delhi, though. They haven't come from Bombay or Assam with us, for us. We have Satish Solanki on the percussions, Mihir Natta on the tabla, and Amar Sangam, who lives between Bombay and Delhi and performs with some really, really great artists from across the world. So the story is about, what does a common man and a common family need? What's the kind of confidence, security, assurance that they need? And what are the areas in which New India provides that to them, all through a melody? And ladies and gentlemen, I'm not a trained singer, but when we do the song and if we record it, we'll have a male singer with us. But for now, for the chorus, I would like all of you to join me in New India. Can we change the backdrop? Are we allowed to do that? Yeah? All right, yeah. So we all live our lives with dreams in our eyes. For the future of our loved ones, where the limit is the sky. But will those dreams come true? As human beings, as much as we have hope and faith, we also have fear. And we have insecurities. We have doubts and apprehensions. That's when a little assurance goes a long way in helping us lead our lives.
Next to the titan's gray, ek din nas mahe. security insurance hum aapko de sake. Just a little assurance sabhi ko chahiye. Security insurance hum aapko de sake. Zarurat hai jitni hi hum usko sambhalenge. Chintaein andar jitne hai hum usko hataayenge.
New India ki har pehchan.
Thank you. So that was a song that we created for this evening. And the main message of the song was the farmers, that we assure their lives, the shops, dukan, kheti na ho jaye banjar bhumi kisan ko hai dar, ya fasal ho jaye barbaad mausam kharab ho agar. गाड़ी को हम बचाएं दुर्घटना या आफत से घर हो दुकान को पर ना आए मुसीबतें. सो दैट्स माय बेस्ट विशेस टू ऑल ऑफ यू चेयरमैन सर एंड ऑल ऑफ यू फॉर कमिंग ऑल टुगेदर दिस इवनिंग फॉर दिस मोमेंटस ओकेजन. आई वुड लाइक टू एंड विद अ सॉन्ग फ्रॉम द लैंड दैट वी कम फ्रॉम. वी आर कल आज और कल ओरिजिनेटेड इन गुवाहाटी इन शिलोंग आई थिंक वेयर माय फादर जॉइंड एंड ही मूव्ड अराउंड ऑल ऑफ इंडिया एंड रिटायर्ड फ्रॉम गुवाहाटी. So, however, like they say, the world is becoming global. We just can't be an Indian company, and we are not an Indian company. I don't know if you have plans to be in the, we're already in London. So, a folk piece, so that we go more and more global with all the assets that we've made across the world. A folk piece from the land of the Celtic fusion that started from Scotland. I hope you have an office in Scotland soon, which comes off to Assam. The same piece. It's same fusion, the world is universal, the seven notes of music are universal. The boys sing. Nuilui halileyo deha na tali oi bhulu ka pothara loi hali. My body swaying towards the river, and the girl thinks that he's swaying towards her, and he says, "Noi ka khoriya senai, khabolu yunu jure, na hoy nu pete horar bhag." I'm a very small farmer on the banks of the river. I don't have enough to take you home. What our honorable vice president said, we have to make the farmer empowered, or else he will never get all the beautiful girls from the city. So that's the story. The love story starts on the banks of the river, and then it moves to Scotland, because the stories and the music is all the same.
Bulu hoy.
It's yes. Louis tor bali te bali gor khelo te bali sonda dekhilu tu bolu hoy. A tum tu kari koi ghoro lo yani lu. Oh yani kari dile. Kaise le pa ghoro hoy wali ka sore. Couple migrated to Scotland with the Scottish trills. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
Thank you. Satish ji on the percussions, Ranajit Bhuyan on the piano. That's an electric piano, that's not a keyboard. It's a piano made for portable purposes. That's Amar on the guitar, Mihirda on the tabla, and we had Minoti Khan with us, who has played the violin for 55 years, and she was here with us. And thanks a lot to Vimi for her wonderful comparing, because I think that Thanksgiving was very important. Thank you so much, Vimi, for holding the evening together. The fantastic sound system behind, they are the ones who are backstage. Our enablers are never in the front end. They are not positioning to clients or not on foreign tours. They are behind, holding the anchors for us, and that's what leadership has to salute. Thank you, Ajay and team on the sound console for being with us. And most importantly, the connecting notes of music create all the music. And that's Shaheen and the team who's handling the event and introduced me to New India 4 years ago. So Shaheen from Stage Arts. Thank you, Mr. Gangadharan. Thank you, sir, Chairman, sir, for having us here. Thank you.
Thank you, Sunita. It's mutual admiration. Thank you so very much. It's been such a beautiful and a wonderful evening, a beautiful blend of the old and the new, the traditional and the modern, the Bihu music with the Scottish music. And then as you started paying tribute to India, started with Vande Mataram and then Maa Tujhe Salaam. Beautiful. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, a big hand for the performers here, all of them. And I would like to once again invite the Chairman cum Managing Director, Shri G. Srinivasan, to please present a token of our thanks to all the performers here, starting from Sunita. In fact, as we started, she mentioned about that her song and the beautiful song which she has in fact composed, bringing in the vision, the mission of New India Assurance, reaching out to the farmers, reaching out to more and more people for greater penetration of the insurance sector. She spelled it out all in that song. Ladies and gentlemen, the celebrations continue further. We have entered the 100th year. So now we're going to be having the cake cutting ceremony. Once again, I would like, can we have the cake first? Yeah. So again, it's a new day, a happy birthday as we celebrate the 100th year. And I would like to request the torchbearer who has led New India Assurance further as it scales greater heights, the Chairman cum Managing Director of New India Assurance, Shri G. Srinivasan, to please join. Would like to also invite here Mr. Devashish Panda, the Additional Secretary, Department of Financial Services, who's also one of the directors of New India Assurance. Would also like to invite the other directors, Mr. H.G. Lokare and Shri C. Narambunatham. May I request them also to please join. And also all the ex-CMDs who in fact laid a very strong foundation, please join us in this cake cutting. In celebrating this day, a happy birthday, another year moving into. And yes, this comes with a greater commitment by all. Of course, we are calling the torchbearers and the trailblazers here, but a commitment comes from all New Indians to be working together towards shaping a more robust New India Assurance company, taking the direction, the guidance, the advice which our chief guest and the guest of honor gave us this evening. And as yet another defining occasion, a milestone achieved, various future milestones already spelled by the CMD. I request all general managers also to please join. All the general managers also requested to please join. It's a happy occasion, celebratory occasion, momentous occasion, landmark occasion, milestone achieving occasion. And here we have the contribution, the support of everyone coming together, celebrating. And the people who stand here for the cake cutting represent this new vision, the new growth story as it is being carved and drafted and shaped by the torchbearers. It's a new day, but New India Assurance stands all the more committed towards and dedicated towards ensuring the security and the prosperity of this nation. Ladies and gentlemen, as was spelled out, this is just another beginning, a new beginning, but a beginning of many new beginnings. More hope, more assurance going to the people of India, our customers, our valued customers from New India Assurance. So congratulations to everyone, and may you continue to grow, may you continue to succeed and scale greater heights. That, ladies and gentlemen, let's now continue with our celebrations over dinner. Please join us for dinner, and let the message which has been throughout this evening, from our chief guest to the guest of honor to our performers, it's been a wonderful evening for all of us, and more glory to New India Assurance.